I'm gonna have a little talk with Jesus when I get home tonight. I'm gonna tell him all about my troubles, and I know he'll make them right. Then I'll ask him to forgive me for the things that I've done wrong. I'm gonna have a little talk with Jesus tonight when I get home.
I was kissing my wife and everything. Yeah, baby, we did, you know what I'm saying? And when to see him rise up and stuff like that, you know, it was one of those moments like, what in the hell? You know, but, you know, it's exciting. It's, and, it's interesting for the sport, you know. It brings that drama to the sport, man. And I'm just so happy to be a part of this division. Yeah. Fight was amazing. It was controversial, which, you know, I'll forever say I knocked him out, which I did. The referee, you know, he gave, you know, it wasn't the judges. I think the judges had it right. It was definitely a very close fight. I don't think it was far apart like people put it, the 10-2. I think people got that perspective because of the Steve Farhood Fairhood card, you know, everybody, you know, went away with that a little bit. Ain't no way impossible that would have, that was that, you know.
Did you like Fury?
Yeah, Fury, he's all right guy. You know what I mean? He brings a certain type of personality to the division, and we need different personalities here. You know, this is what makes it so exciting, you know. And, you know, I know we say things, we do things, but it's a part of the sport.